Hello guys, my name is Ristrip and today I have something different. I decided to do a week of Michael. Well, essentially, I'm gonna show you what he does for his entire week. And I originally done this video earlier today actually, but I accidentally deleted it. So instead of starting on a Monday, we're starting on a Tuesday at 5 o'clock in the morning. Anyways, let's get on into the video. Okay, let's get ready. Okay, so what do you do at this time in the morning? Well, sometimes Michael decides to go into work early because he loves his job that much. Wait. Kids, why are you up?
Who wants to play Righteous Dork?
Who said... Why are you guys up that this early in the morning? Shouldn't you guys be in bed or something?
Are you gonna be watching this? You'll like it!
Could you keep it down?
Also, what's this drawing here? Oh, it's a drawing of Michael and... It's not a drawing, it's a picture of Michael and Jimmy.
Let's just let Dad do things.
You were such a nice kid there, Jimmy. Why did you get fat? Anyways, it's a Tuesday, so... Michael has to go into work, as always. It's gonna be one of those days. I like that song as well. Shame. But anyway, he has to drive into work. At what time? 6 o'clock, actually. Wow. You can't deal with Michael's work ethic. He's that dedicated to work that he's even gonna cut the traffic. And there's work. Now normally I would park in here, but they always seem to despawn. I mean, they won't this time because of the tracker, but still. I'm gonna slowly just park in. Okay. Alright guys, today it seems we're shooting Italian space travelers. Italian space travelers.
Over here, you frickin' dick.
And essentially we need to just shoot them communicating with each other. And it's the day before they go into space, so they decided to wear their spacesuits for the day to see what it's like. Anyways, let's start shooting.
Oh, it seems all these guys are leaving. Must be having another lunch break.
How? I thought I could make that jump to prove a point. I guess next time I'll just have to do a run up. Well, now I'm gonna have to bring the footage to the director. I mean, I'm the producer, but I've also got to do stuff to the office. So I need to go in here. Okay. Well, let's see what Solomon's up to. Solomon didn't have much to say. But, it's raining. Gonna have to cancel shooting for today now. The fact that it's raining. Everyone's going in, look. No one likes it when it rains. All heading back to the trailers. Whoa! I nearly ran her over there. I just caught an insurance fraud person. It's raining.
Yeah, it was a tough day at the office. Thanks for asking.
Well, I got an early day. Cause normally I'd be leaving at 12. But now that's not the case. I'll just pick these. Where's Jimmy? Ah. All right, that's not allowed. But I need to test if it's okay for Jimmy. Just to see. A little bit long that.
Yeah.
Well, that was something else. I think I'm just gonna keep that in Jimmy's room. For now, anyways. However, for now, because of the day it is, I think I might just go. Oh. I forgot it was raining. Well, I can't do anything but just stay inside now. That's not good. I'm now stuck watching the outside world as it rains.
What have you been up to? Jimmy's trying and failing to get fit.
Yeah? And I should only be really protein loading right now, but this is an exception.
Well, I'm glad to see you got food without me.
I'm totally full, and I think the kind thing to do is to stop Jimmy from eating anything else.
I went to Burger Shot earlier anyhow, but thanks, sis. I'm glad you're looking out.
I'm glad you guys gave me pizza.
I'm so pleased we can eat takeout.
Joke's on you guys, I'm going to Burger Shot. Exactly. They're gonna all get attacked. Well, I'm here getting some good, decent food. Okay. Now think. Where am I gonna go? I would go someplace nice, but it'll be only me, so. I'm just going where I wanna go. That means I'll probably have food just at Burger Shot downtown. Jimmy had Burger Shot earlier, but still, I can still have it. It was either that or go to Clucking Bell, and I don't know where those restaurants are, really. I know that there's one on the pier, but it's never really a good time to go at the pier. Lots of Chinese food. Could always get that. Nah. Should only be down here. There we go. Burger Shot. Wait, this isn't Burger Shot? I've went the wrong way. Where the heck is the Burger Shot again? It's around this way. No, it's not.
I see some bad drivers, but you! Woo-ho-ho.
Oh no, wait, the Burger Shot's on the other side. Actually, it's not. Where's the place gone? Pretty sure it's down here.
Seriously?
Stupid idiot. Maybe it is down here. Nope, it's not. Well, I know where I'm going for food then, since I can't find this. I'm just gonna have to go here. This is the only place I can go. Seems you're the same. There we go. Was exceptional. All right. Okay. All right. So, I guess I'll. Since the weather's cleared up, I'm just gonna go to the pier. Have a nice ride along Vespucci Beach. Del Perro Pier. Okay. Okay, down at the sunset. Well, I might as well go for a nice run. Ah, a drink. Pick a sprunk. There we go.
That hit the spot.
Here's a collecting belt. This would have been better. I'll just get some of this. Oh, that was nice. Wow. Just look at that sunset. It's amazing. You could just get lost just looking at the sea. People enjoying a nice walk on the beach. And there's a really nice sun. You can't get it better than that. Now's my chance.
If it's nice tomorrow, I may go jogging. Gotta work on my body. Can't be all brains, right?
How does one take these properly?
Hello there. Hi.
There we go. Well, I think it's about time I head back.
No, just stay chilled, alright?
Definitely.
How did the meeting go? Well done, you. What time are you getting home later?
Okay. Let's go home. Yes, I hit a bin. Oh, police. Oops. Oh, hi, Jimmy. Seems you were out.
Do I look thinner? Why am I doing this if I'm not getting thinner?
Hey, Jimmy.
Hey, Dad.
Jimbo.
Actually, it's Jizzle.
Michael's good. A different man. Hey, oh, he just walked in. Bye.
I hope you ain't talking to the cops.
Yeah, we don't want that happening. What are you sitting down for?
Hey, my dear wife.
Hello, my deeply flawed but almost lovable husband.
Well, green juice. It's a good thing. I hate that stuff. Promised it. And Michael has to keep his promise.
All good, Trace? I love you, son.
Whatever you say, Dad.
Well, sometimes the family just doesn't appreciate you. There we go. Good night, guys. I'll see you tomorrow. Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Thumbs up, outro.